Kasama natin ngayong Thursday afternoon ang Torch family, or well, part of the Torch family. Sa mga di pa nakakakilala sa kanila, foreigner sila na gumagawa ng OPM covers. Gaya ng hit version nila ng MAPA by SB19. Welcome to Happy Night, Torch family, Craig and Sunny Whiting. Hello guys! Welcome to Happy Night!
Hey, how are you?
We're good. How are you?
We're very excited. We love being here in the Philippines.
Oh, you're here in the Philippines now?
Yeah, we are. Yeah, we're actually meeting with a music production company to create some original Tagalog music, which we will begin releasing in January.
Oh, why OPM, Craig? And when did you start doing the covers?
Well, because we love the Filipinos. Mahal namin kayo. Mahal namin ang buong Pilipinas. Your food, your people, your culture, it is so beautiful. And I was a missionary for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints back over 20 years ago and gained a love for the culture. And so we love doing this music as a way to honor your culture and give back to your culture. And so we... we started doing the original, the covers about a year or 2 years ago, and then decided we would like to make some of our originals.
What do you mean some of your originals? Are you writing an original OPM song?
Yes, we will be writing 5.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, will it be full Filipino?
Yes, and we'll be releasing them in January.
Wow, that's so nice to hear. Okay, who taught you to speak Filipino?
So I learned from my dad, as well as Rosetta Stone, the online,
a vlogger.
And I'm also in college, and I'm going to continue to take some Tagalog classes to help continue to learn the language.
Didn't you find it difficult to learn our language?
Yeah, I'm still learning. My dad knows a lot more than I do, but I can understand the language really well. I'm still learning how to piece the sentences together, but
really? So if I talk to you in Filipino, you will be able to understand me?
For the most part, he understands more.
I will understand most of what you say. When I was here in the Philippines, I lived on Panay Island.
Oh.
And on Panay, they speak Ilonggo. So marunong ako mag-Ilonggo. Magaling ako magsalita ng Ilonggo. Pero kung mag-Tagalog kayo sa akin, konti lang siguro ang akong nga nantendihan. But if you speak, I usually will understand most of what you say.
Wow. Wow, that's so nice. And who, what music company you're working with?
We're working with Flip Music Productions.
Flip. Ah, all right. Can we have a sample of what you're doing, or a sample of some of a song that you did?
They're still in the works. We haven't exposed any of them to the public yet. But we will, if you follow us on social media, Torch Family Music Facebook, we'll post updates there about the songs.
So one thing I will say about the songs we're writing, they're inspirational songs.
Oh.
And like, for instance, the title of one of the songs is Panaginip. And it's going to be about pursuing your dreams.
Uh-huh.
And rising above the challenges of life. But we have 5 songs we're creating right now in Tagalog. Some will be Taglish. But the idea behind the songs will be inspirational.
Empowering.
Yeah, and empowering, yes.
Is that the way, those are the criteria in choosing other songs that you do in online?
Yeah, exactly. And even so, when we did the covers for SB19, we chose some of their music because of the inspirational messages, such as MAPA. It's very inspirational. And something that we love about the Philippines is the great bond, the love that you have between parent and child. And even when the parent grows older, to where the child will then still help take care of the parent. And that's, unfortunately, in America, that is not culture. And But in the Philippines, it is, and it's beautiful, and it's correct. Mm-hmm. And so you're right. The all of the songs that we chose to do covers for are inspirational because we feel that God gave us talents, and we need to honor God by choosing good music.
How many are the members of the Torch family, really? Because as I look at their pictures, you're a lot.
There are six children, and then my mother and father. So there are eight of us total. We have pictures sometimes with more people because we sometimes host music camps here in America for kids to learn how to perform and sing. So sometimes there's pictures with a lot of people, but there are eight of us, a family.
Wow. Yeah, so we have six children.
How many girls? And do you have boys?
There's five girls and then one boy.
Oh, the very youngest. How what are their ages? Sunny, are you the eldest?
Yes, I'm 21. And then my sister Hannah is 19. And then my sister Chloe is 17. My sister Belle is 15. My sister Zoe is 13. And then my brother Rock is 10.
Oh, the boy is the youngest in the family. Humabol ka pa, Craig, ha? 10 years old. You understood.
Yes. I wanted a boy. And so we continued trying. Nagpatuloy kami until we got the boy.
Oh, yeah. And you were blessed with one. Okay. How did you convince these kids to sing Filipino songs?
You know, they already loved music, but from the time they were young, I would share with them about my experiences in the Philippines. And so they gained a love in their heart for the Philippines. In fact, I taught them a Cebuano nursery rhyme.
Oh, yeah.
Sing it. Tong 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 ali mango sa suba utili makuha akura makakuha akura makakuha. So that song, even since they were young, they were singing that song already.
We'd run around the house singing it sometimes.
Oh, wow. But you grew up in the States. So,
yes.
And you have friends who knows that you sing Filipino songs.
Mm-hmm.
And what are their reactions to that?
I think that it's really cool for a lot of people because it's very unique for America. And we have other friends who sing in other languages such as Spanish, but it's very unique in our country for a family to be singing Tagalog music.
Yeah.
So it's definitely, I think a lot of people are very inspired by it, and a lot of people have been touched by our music as well because we put English translation at the bottom of our music videos for our English followers, or for our American followers.
You know, that's not, this is nice to hear because there are a lot of Asian hate going on in the States, and the Filipinos are also victims. What can you say about that?
No, you're exactly right. And in fact, so we are from Utah, and even about a year ago, a hate crime happened to a Filipino food truck, and which was very sad. But something I'll tell you is, from where we are in Utah, we do love foreigners. And when that hate crime happened, the community rallied around and helped raise money for this Filipino family in our state. And so, but you're exactly right. Unfortunately, there is contention, or there's sometimes fighting between cultures. But
we hope to through our music connect everyone together and bring unity and love for multiple different cultures, and teach people that just because we're different doesn't mean that we don't love each other and respect each other for our differences.
Wow, yeah. Wow, Sunny, those are powerful words. Thank you so much. So, what are your message to your fans, please? Or maybe invite them to your gigs and your up-and-coming album.
Yes, so we have two, we will be here until Monday in Manila, and we have two performances left. I'll be performing twice. We have August 13th, this Saturday at 5 p.m., and then August 14th at 5 p.m. And the The addresses are
Yeah,
here.
I'll give you the addresses. So we are fortunate that we found a venue to host our gigs, and that's the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. So there is a chapel in, it's called the Buendia Chapel on HV De La Costa in Makati. If you look up Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, 5 p.m. on Saturday, we'll be there. And then on Sunday, it is the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints building on Aurora Boulevard on the corner of JP Rizal, Project 4, Quezon City. And we'll be performing there. And these are messages that are uplifting songs. We'll sing some Tagalog covers. Like, for instance, Sunny will be singing Lipad by Lea Salonga and Eddie Paco.
Salonga, Craig. That's Salonga.
Salonga, yeah, Lea Salonga. Yeah, so she'll be singing Lipad and Ikako from SB19, among with some other inspirational music for the Saturday and Sunday, and then we fly home Monday, and then we'll continue working on these original Tagalog music songs that we will then release in January.
So if you would like to stay on in the loop of what we'll be releasing, you can follow us, Torch Family Music, on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and we will be posting more updates about our upcoming release.
Wow, that's so nice. Nice. Last question for the two of you. Among all the Tagalog songs you've sang, what's your favorite?
Oh, that's a really good question. Which one do you think?
I do like Mapa. It's a good one. I really like SLMT because I just gratitude means a lot to me.
Salamat.
I think it's something that brings a lot of people together and is a great way to show love. And so that was our most recent Filipino Tagalog song that we released, and we
Wow.
really like that one a lot.
Can you give us a sample of SLM and SLMT?
Oh, that's a really good question, Sunny. Do you? She has some others that are very.
Well, I can pull up the lyrics
Okay,
just for the
okay.
chorus. I'll just do the chorus.
Yeah,
Oh
she can sing
yeah,
the
please.
chorus. She'll bring that up. And while she's bringing that up, I just wanted to also, we wanted to thank you for this opportunity
Oh, it's a
to come
pleasure.
on your program. We're very honored to be here and to have the chance to speak with you. Again, we love the Philippines and the Filipino people, and you have a very beautiful culture, and this culture needs to be shared around the world. There is so much that other countries can learn from the family values and Christian values that the Filipinos have.
Thank you, Craig. That's so nice of you. Thank you so much. Okay,
Okay,
are you
she's
ready with
got
the
it.
song?
I have a request. Can I actually sing the chorus of Lipad?
Okay, sing it.
Okay. Lipad, Lipad, kaya mong lumipad. Lipad, Lipad, ano mong aniyong hangal. Maniwala sa iyong galing, abot mo ang bituin. Lipad, Lipad, kaya mong lumipad.
Parang Pilipino rin, ha? Galing! Very nice. Thank you, Craig. Thank you, Sunny.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks
God
so much.
bless.